delighted to welcome Prime Minister Al-Qadhimi today to London, and I want to emphasise the strong friendship that exists between Iraq and the UK. Of course, our long-standing commitment to Iraqi prosperity and security. And Mr. Prime Minister, you should know that our government here in the UK is right. Welcome to London.
Thank you, Mr. Prime Minister. I am grateful for all the support offered by the United Kingdom to Iraq during the war against ISIS. This support has built a partnership for the best interests of our nations. Again, Iraq and Britain enjoy strong relations as a friend, alliance, and I will work very hard to make this relation better and stronger.